The Crazy Puppy Stella and Calm Max, the awesome chill dog. Wow, what a difference between a puppy and an old man dog. I know, what a difference. I can't believe that it's from one extreme to another. A puppy to a older adult dog. Pretty interesting to compare the two, especially when they're both together. I can see a difference. I rather have a puppy in my life because it brings lots of energy in my life and it's really entertaining, but it's a lot of hard work and it can be stressful. Max is already trained. He is just very obedient and he knows what he's doing. He's the top dog. So I like a puppy just to bring some light in the house and just have that energy going. And if you're an active family, this is perfect. And if you want to just have a chill life, then just pick this old, awesome dog. I love both of them together. They're pretty easy, but it's definitely a difference. And if I had to pick a dog, I'll pick a puppy, of course, and raise it till it gets to Max's age. So I know it's a lot of work, but this is a great experience that I'm encountering right now, and I need this because I haven't raised a puppy like this ever, besides seeing puppies. I haven't been alone with a puppy, taking care of them alone in their house alone. So this is pretty interesting, but I need to keep an eye on her 24/7 in the backyard just in case anything happens. And I'll show you the walk next. That's the cutest thing ever. But Max, I know, I'm still giving you attention. I love you guys so much, but you guys are just so sweet. I know, Max. Yeah, you're tired. At least you have your own space when they leave, and when your family's gone, you get the house. Stella gets the cage and her playpen, but only in the cage when I'm gone. But you have free range. Good boy. Good girl, Stella. She is working on commands and training and going to the bathroom outside. And she can't really eat stuff. So I'm working on that too. So it's training 24/7 with her and Max. You just be chill. That's your job. You're doing a great job at that. Puppy? Not yet. Not yet. It's still a puppy. So I'll give you some leeway before anything happens, and then I'll teach you and I'll be patient with you guys. But I'll see you guys in my next video, and I'm so happy it is so nice and sunny out. It is just the perfect weather. I know. Oh, Stella, that must feel so good rubbing your back in the dirt and in the grass. Max, good job picking the pavement. Okay, adios. See you later.